If you have been scrolling endlessly through the Pinduoduo application without making a decision to order your goods due to the language barrier, watch this video right to the end and you would see how to change the language to English. To do that, open your WeChat application. Once your WeChat application opens, go to the profile section by pressing on the Me found at the bottom right corner of your screen. Once you're on the next page, press on the Pay and Services. When the page opens, scroll right down and press on Buy Together. Now, the Pinduoduo application will be opened. And all you need to do at this point is press on the three dots found on the top right corner of your screen. And when the menu appears, swipe to the left of your screen and select Translation. And all the text on the application will be translated into the English language, except the text that is found on pictures. This would ease your shopping experience and you'll be able to order your goods and have them shipped to your country. Like, share, and subscribe. Turn on the notification bell and be the first to know about our next exciting videos. See you in the next.